folks. I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and I'm going to show you this video presentation of a brand new 2023. It's a Cougar by Keystone, one of the most popular brands out there and has been for many, many years. And the reasons why you'll see is it has a lot of nice features to it. It's built very well. It does have the aluminum construction, larger windows, a nice cap that's painted on the top, on the front here. And this one has a couple of awnings that you'll see, so have plenty of patio space out there for entertaining. But we'll go ahead and start on the outside and we'll finish on the inside. This model is a new 23, and it is a 29 RLSWE. So it does have that Western Edition with the larger tanks that you'll see out here, and with that heated enclosed underbelly and lots of nice things for the West Coast over here. So again, we'll start out here. You do have the cap I mentioned earlier. Does also have a 3-year warranty that you do on the chassis now, that they do offer on that frame. You do end up having your big storage, a little bit smaller door on the other side, but a large one here for lifting and putting things inside here, makes it nice for that height. The sturdy step design makes it easy for folding inside and out. You do have the grab handle going in, and this is the other awning that will come out for extra space and entertainment. You can have quite a few people out here by doing both those awnings out. You have place for satellite and cable and hookup on the outside here. It's pre-wired for a camera. You do have the ladder, LED accent lights on the outside. Outside shower, the hot water heater here, your black tank flush. Also, the instructions are kind of nice and easy to see right here, again for that auto leveling, which is another nice feature to have on this unit. Also, it has 50 amp service for pre-wire for a second AC. The big deal too in 2023 is having these lithium batteries. You've got two 100 amp hour batteries, makes it very nice for longevity for camping. And you'll see that's coupled with dual solar panels up top that are 400 watts. And that's also has an inverter, so you can end up using some of your smaller electric appliances when you are not hooked up to power. On the inside here, the big deal is that you do have the opposing slide outs, and again, they're pretty large. So you have this one big super slide here, and then also this one including the kitchen and entertainment center, which makes it very nice. It got that space there for food prep, lots of locations actually, because you've got area here and all of this, and then back over here. So it makes it nice for being able to entertain and be able to be sociable and still kind of have your own area here away from other people, so it makes it nice for working with. You've also got the shelf here with a lip, makes it nice for more storage. A lot of companies, they might just have the open space, and so you can have storage, but you can't have twice as much. So that's a really good thing there. You've got drawers everywhere. It seems like I've got four here and three over on this side. And then you also have the storage space down below. So look at all the drawers, and again, counter space, a little more storage above here. Your oven, and then you got your 3-burner stove, microwave. Refrigerator is going to be a 12 volt. That seems to be the direction they're going in, where you have more space and storage inside, you know, without all those fins that you typically have on the gas electric. So makes it real nice for that a 12 volt refrigerator. They'll actually last a long time. This TV is quite large. Looks like you can't get much of a larger one in there. It looks like it's about a 47 to a 50 inch television. You've also got your entertainment center here. That'll play DVDs and CDs, audio CDs. Then you got your fireplace there. Electric heat, that's nice to supplement when you are camping and everything. So if you're paying for a night stay, it's nice to be able to have that on and not necessarily burn as much of your own propane when you're paying for a night stay. It's nice to have the storage back all the way across here. And this will be a trifold sofa sleeper, sleeps out into the room, makes it nice for two adults if you have to. And you got a large booth dinette and the two recliners there. These are gonna be a power recliner on both these, and then cup holders, and then again, the booth dinette. Look at how big the windows are. And so when you're in here, this design is real nice to be able to see what's going on out there with all those that are gathering outside. You can still feel like you're a part of that and both those windows opening up means that you can also talk with those that are outside if you needed to as well, getting stuff done. You have the nice storage on both sides of this couch, so you have places to set drinks and food. And again, we already covered the storage there. As we go back in towards the main bedroom, you're gonna have this king size bed. Cougar's been doing that for quite some time. You have nightstands both sides and plug-ins, and you're gonna have a light up above here. Again, storage above there, and then on both sides, you'll see there for shirt closets on both sides there. There is gonna be a place where you would be able to put another TV and plug it in there, and you got a vent. This is gonna be the other location if you wanted to put a secondary air conditioner, if you wanna go south for the winter. When we go into the bathroom, you'll see we've got some decent size and space around here and a nice big medicine cabinet there. And the rounded radius type design shower makes it nice for when you open this and get out from being wet. It's just what you bring out. It's not going to drip on off the doors and everything. So it makes it nice for easy maintenance, keeping the water in where it belongs. You've got a nice porcelain toilet. And then when you see here, this is the other slide out, so you do have a wardrobe slide. So we'll see if we can see. I don't know, I can't really see that, but you've got all this open area in here. Whoop, there you go. All this open area in here. So that's gonna be for the wardrobe slide that you have. And we showed you the bathroom there. So you have ways to get to the bathroom if you need to. From the main bedroom, from the from guests that might be sleeping here, need to use the restroom, they won't be disturbing you that way. So it makes it really nice and versatile floor plan. Again, having the opposing slide outs means you can take this and go a lot of places with it and stay extended trips out there when you want to travel. Makes it real nice. The Cougar, again, has been really popular for many, many years, and you'll see why if you get a chance to come by and take a look. So if you have any questions about this unit or anything that we have here at the inventory at RV Corral, it's Tom Peterson. Give me a call, 541-521-3642, and we want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.